dear students, today we are going to learn new chapter, that is perimeter and area. Now what is perimeter? Perimeter means the sum of lengths of all sides of a closed figure. Means here, suppose see, I'll draw one figure here. Any type of, now see here, how many sides are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 sides. This figure is having 5 sides and this figure is a closed figure. Okay, now perimeter of this figure is equal to, we are going to add all the lengths of these sides. So that we will get the perimeter of this figure. Okay, now what is the perimeter of square? Square. This is the square. Square means all sides are equal. Okay. So, perimeter of a square is equal to sum of lengths of all sides. Okay. But all the sides are equal. So, we are writing perimeter of a square is equal to is equal to 4 into side. Instead of adding 4, this side plus side plus side plus side, 4 multiplied by side. Or for side, if we put the letter A, we can write perimeter of a square is equal to 4A. Okay, same like that, we'll take a rectangle. This is a rectangle. Rectangle means this breadths are same and the lengths are equal. Okay, two sides are equal. So perimeter of a rectangle is equal to what? 2 into length plus breadth. Length plus breadth. Why 2? Because 2 lengths and 2 breadth. So we can write in this way, 2 into L plus B. Okay, this is the formula for finding the perimeter of a rectangle. Okay, now see children, in your textbook or example is given, perimeter of a rectangle is given 64 cm. If its length is 17 cm, what is its breadth? Means perimeter is also given and the one side means length is also given. Now here, we'll solve that example. Perimeter of a rectangle is given. Is equal to how much? It is given 64 centimeter. Then length is given 17 centimeter. And we have to find out breadth of the rectangle. Okay. Now we know the formula to find the perimeter of a rectangle. 2 into length plus breadth. Okay. Now 2 into length, put the values. Perimeter, here we'll write perimeter. Perimeter first we'll write. Perimeter is equal to length plus breadth. Perimeter is given 64 is equal to 2 into length. What is the length? 17 plus breadth, not given. So write B. Okay. So here 2 is multiplying this side, it will divide. If we'll take this side, it will divide. Is equal to 17 plus B. Okay, we'll take this side. 64 upon 2 is equal to 17 plus B. B means breadth. Okay, so 2 ones are 2, 2 threes are 6, 2 twos are 4. 32 is equal to 17 plus breadth. So 32 here add, here it will subtract, is equal to B. Okay, so 32 minus 17 is equal to how much? 15 is equal to 15. So the breadth of the given rectangle is equal to 15 centimeter. Is equal to how much? 15 centimeter. Okay, in this way we can solve the given sums. Now One more example is given. Here perimeter of rectangle is given, means length is given, not perimeter, length is given 28 cm, breadth is given 20 cm. And here it is given that perimeter of a rectangle is equal to perimeter of a square. And what to find? Find the side of a square. Okay, see here what is given? Given things we'll write first. Which are the given things? Length of a rectangle, not a square, rectangle. Length of a rectangle is given 28 cm. Breadth of a rectangle is given 20 cm. And asked to find the side, length of a side of a square. Okay. Now here, length and breadth of a rectangle is given. So, we'll find out first perimeter of a rectangle. So, perimeter of a rectangle is equal to, we know the formula, 2 into L plus B, length plus breadth. Okay, so perimeter of a rectangle is equal to 2 into length is given, how much? 28 cm plus breadth is given 20 cm is equal to 2 into 28 plus 20, what is? 48. So it is, we'll multiply here. Okay, is equal to how much? 2 multiplied by 48, 2 8s are 16, 1 carry, 2 4s are 8 and 1, 9. So, perimeter of a rectangle is equal to 96 cm. Okay, and in the example it is given that perimeter of a square, is equal to perimeter of a rectangle. Equal. Perimeter of a square and perimeter of a rectangle is equal. So, here rectangle's perimeter is 96. So, the perimeter of a square is also 96 centimeter. Okay. Up to here got it. Now, what they ask us? They ask us to find the side of a square. What is the side of a square? Now, perimeter of a square we know. It is very easy to find the side because we know the formula. Perimeter of a square is equal to 4a, 4 multiplied by side. Okay, so we have this, I will solve here this example. Okay, so perimeter of a square is given 96 cm. Perimeter of a square is given 96 cm. Perimeter of a square is equal to 4 multiplied by side. Okay, here 4 is multiplying, this side it will divide. So, 96 divided by 4 is equal to side. Okay, so 4 1s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 1 carry, 4 4s are 16, 24. So, side, one side of a square is equal to 24 centimeter. This is the answer. 24 centimeter. Okay, so students, when the perimeter is given, we can find out the side. If side, length and breadth is given, we can find out the perimeter of a rectangle. So one more example we'll see. Okay, I will write that example over here. See children, in the textbook practice set 44, third number example, given alongside is the diagram of a playground. It shows the length of its sides, find the perimeter of a playground. Now one figure is given. I will draw the figure. Now see, here this is the playground in this way, okay, and lengths are given, some sides lengths are given here, and they ask us to find out the perimeter of this playground. And we know that how to find the perimeter of given figure or given playground. What we have to do? We have to add the lengths of all sides. Okay, first of all, we'll find the only some lengths are given. We'll find another. Now here, this is the 10 meter. This side is a 10 meter. Okay, and this is 5 meter. Up to from here to here. Up to here, it is a 5 meter. Okay, that means 10 meter plus 5 meter, how much? 15 meter. So this length is a 15 meter. 10 plus 5, 15 meter. Got it? Now this is 15 meter and here 15 meter. 15 plus 15, how much? 30 meter. So this is 30 meter. This side is the 30 meter. Okay, got it? Means here this is 15 meter up to here. Okay, 15 and this is also 15. This side 30 plus this side also 30. And the perimeter of a given figure, perimeter of a playground is equal to how much? What to do? 30, this length plus this is 10 plus this also we have to count 5 meter. Okay, 15 plus this 15 plus 15, how much? 30 plus 15 plus 15. Got it? All four sides lengths. Now 30 plus 15, 45 plus 30 plus 15, 45. 45 plus 45, 90 meter. So here we'll write perimeter of a playground is equal to how much? 90 meter. This is the perimeter of a playground. In this way we can find out the perimeter. Okay, got it? Hope students you understood the perimeter.